Welcome to the Engine Academy. In this video, I'll show you how to set up the SoundSwitch Control One with Engine DJ hardware and engine lighting. Control One makes it easy and fun to synchronize lights and add on-the-fly lighting effects to your DJ set. Let's get started. The Sync Manager in Engine DJ can also export SoundSwitch project and light show data. To enable this, open the settings and turn on the Export via Sync Manager option. Once enabled, the SoundSwitch column will indicate which tracks have auto or custom light shows. To transfer music and lighting data to your media device, open the Sync Manager, check the desired playlist boxes, and then click Export to Drive. Once exported, click the eject icon to safely remove the drive from your system. For hardware connections, connect a USB cable from Control One to an available USB port on your Engine DJ device. Then, connect a DMX cable to Universe 1 or 2 out on the Control One and the other end to your first light fixture. Continue this process for all DMX fixtures in your lighting setup. On your Engine DJ device, insert your drive and choose it as the source. Swipe down from the top of the screen to access the control center. Choose Settings and then tap the Services tab. With Engine Lighting enabled, tap the Settings icon. For Control One, choose Pro Lighting Mode. Lastly, tap the USB icon in the top left corner to ensure your SoundSwitch project and venue are loaded. As you'd expect, the touchscreen can still be used to interact with your lights while Control One is connected. The advantages that Control One bring are dual USB and DMX interfaces, physical parameter knobs and performance pads, and a dedicated control surface focused on lighting. These added benefits make it easier and more enjoyable to add lighting to your DJ set.